Now, Dave, Constellation has made big nuclear news recently with Three Mile Island. Mm-hmm. I remember them saying it's permanently shut down. There's no reopening this, yet you are.
For clarification, there were two units at Three Mile Island.
Yeah. So Three Mile Island was a two-unit site. Unit two is the site that had the accident, and that is permanently shut. Unit one, however, was one of the best performing reactors in the world by any metric. It shut down in 2019 for economic reasons. It was just in a bad region that was surrounded by cheap natural gas and subsidized renewables. And some of the plant systems were partially dismantled. The reactor core was completely defueled. Usually when you do that, you're kind of at a point of no return. But we didn't continue dismantling it. Our CEO challenged our nuclear team. Well, okay, what would it take? What's the material condition of the plant? Let's take a look. Every system in that plant was walked down and inspected. Independent contractors were brought in to check major components like the steam generators. We had a number of conversations with Microsoft to take the output of that plant. If we could get it restarted, how much would you want? And the answer was all of it. We have committed to restart that plant by 2028. The components that need to be refurbished are all things that we do on a regular basis at our other plants. And so we're very confident that that date is going to hold.